It'll be a late night session. I couldn't stop thinking about this drawing, so I want to add it in. I forgot what you called it. I helped myself, that's what it's called. And my tip pencils are really sharpened, so it's good. I was watching the video earlier and I thought I should start with black, you know, like just go over the whole hair with black this time, man. A darker shade of gray. And this one was used for the eyes, was the darkest one, so we want to go to the second darkest. 5B. I think it's going to be B. This one's B. And this one is 4B. So we're going with B today, right now. It's going to. But I could not stop thinking about this drawing. I was like, shit. I'm one of those things that I was doing. If you watch my YouTube videos, you'll see. But, that's one I had to work on. I was calling my name, man. Usually I don't do it during the night because I think that during the day is a lot better, and then I sometimes wonder if I should record inside, but I've come accustomed to doing drawings outside with like the nature of things, I guess, and it's just become a beautiful process. Surprisingly, there isn't a lot of mosquitoes out here. I'm gonna jinx it. That might be something right here. I also went ahead and did one of those fast, time lapse for this drawing. And added one song to it, and I'm gonna stick to that one theme song. And I think it was nice and everything. For this video, so that people have options on what to look at, because they don't have to watch the whole thing and just be bored by my talking. And also do enough talking in Call of Duty. So I think it's all working out for the best. Honestly, like, this thing doesn't look like it's dark enough. I sort of want to jump into 4B, but that's like the second, the one right before the eyelid, so it's all gonna be just dark. And I sort of just want to risk it and see how this one goes with it. But I was also gonna do the bottom one. So maybe do the bottom just gonna keep going. Hopefully, this paper lets me do more work to it and let me tear anything out. Cause I sort of feel like I'm causing damage just going over the same thing. Holy crap, the freaking mosquitoes. They're hard from my leg right now. As always. I'm wondering if I should go somewhere with a really dark shade of pencil just to test it and see. But I really have no idea. Man, this girl looks beautiful, man. Wow, my pencils are in the way for once. It's kind of nice doing these drawings outside. I sort of want to finish her head right here, but I'm working with this darker shade pencil and I sort of, I feel like I just need to finish the rest and that way I'll have a better picture on what I should do. This side of too much fun with the PlayStation. And I think because I'm able to record my voice right now, so it's like 10 times more fun in that way. And it always has been. Well, back then I didn't really have the confidence that I have now, because I sort of was really shy. I didn't really know anything about my tattoos, and I felt like I couldn't really relate to anybody, and sort of let everybody step on me at that point. But I feel like that's normal, you know, like that's just something that I shouldn't stay out of, you know. But, and I did, stayed out of it, but then, like, I've had all sorts of shit happen to me, so it's like, maybe that helps with the, it doesn't help, but it makes me feel like saying more things and just reacting to things a little more different, like, in a sense of, not really know what I'm doing. It's just like all right, I should just have fun, you know. And that's what I do. So, I've just been having fun, and I still don't really understand what the big deal is. I sort of think that people still make a big deal out of it, and they shouldn't. So I'm always just laughing on there, just like, you know, saying stupid shit. Not bad enough to get banned, but just, okay, so I feel like going out with this thing. I don't really like. So, I guess, just to mess around, I'll do this part. I'm wondering if this is the same shade I've been using or what, because it looks like it. I mean, it looks like it's not making a big difference. But I guess it is. Sort of slowly, you can slowly see it. Okay, looks good. So I'm doing the dark shade. Maybe the eyes, I need to do sort of go from 4B and skip around, that way it'll blend in really well. Actually, a mosquito. I'm so sorry. don't know if it should be with this dark shade. This is with me, right? Yeah. I'll be you at working wonders, man. Make you work, make you work hard as fuck. Okay. So we have dark. Dark, and it's coming out good, so that's good. Right. Yeah, dark, and and I have no idea what I've been missing out. I could have been doing this. I mean, I was doing this, but I guess I stopped because I feel like I had to sort of start over and see what was better as far as like every situation and every aspect goes. Cause whenever you like have $1 million idea or something, you don't wanna fuck anything up. You're just like, you know what, I got it. I know I have it, but I need to make sure that I'm doing the best thing. And I think even when I do have that money, I'm gonna end up starting over again and just doing exactly what I did when I found out that I was able to do it. Dark. It's sort of safe to go ahead and fill this in even more. Just make it darker. As dark as the hair was, you know. Because you don't want to do the whole eyebrow black, you just... Just watch and learn, boys, watch and learn. Oh, turn so dark. I sort of still like the daytime. I'm not sure if I like it over the nighttime. Like, if I wanted to, I would say right now I like the daytime over the nighttime, because this light casts a shadow and it sort of messes up the whole experience for me. Because of the crickets, like, listen to the crickets. And I just really don't want to stop drawing, so I'm risking it. Not really. That's the whole thing. I can't wait to write this girl and tell her that her drawing is a step. Maybe it might be finished today, actually, because it's just a tattoo, so people might just be happy with this. But just to be safe, we're gonna nitpick it over here. Crap, man, the mosquitoes biting the crap out of my leg. I don't even know how they're doing it. There you go. Looks good. I sort of want to start on drawing. I already have some ready, so. But I need to upload this one and work on it. So I might just do that and start on the next one. And I'm still debating on making the hair darker, as dark as the eyeballs. Because on my last drawing, I think that's what I did. And I think that's what I should do. What is that? Oh my God, it's a stink bug. Was that the worst? The worst of the worst. Those things be on you, man. Here. that's scaring the shit out of me. Stop staring at me, dude. Either be friends or we can stink the whole place together. Alright. Dark gray. So the next should be way darker. Has some definition to it. Just let it rule. The stink bug is still there. I think he's just wanting to watch us. I'm like, it's alright, now you can watch. Dude, I am so fucking lonely. No wonder I'm still single. Damn. Alright, I think I need to add this right here. Alright, cool. Maybe probably okay, so dark. I think some would be this one would be right here. I wonder if me and this girl are actually gonna date though, cause I don't know, man, it seems out of my league a little bit. I'm focused more on my drawings right now. And my daughter, her future, because this is what's going to pay for everything. So. Those who know what I'm talking about, shout out to y'all. Shout? That's not a thing. What the hell? Why is this bee so light gray or some shit? I'm tripping off this. It's probably because I'm not. I don't know. I'm in love with my drawings a lot more, I think. It's kind of difficult. It's really difficult, really is, bro. I will tell you I love you a million times. But my drawings are always going to draw me out of that love. Because if I wasn't in love, for real, I'd be like, you know what? I'm going to go be homeless. I'm going to sit out. Just ask people for money, beg for money, be a beggar, whatever you want to call it. Camp out and just think about this girl this whole time. I'm not going to do that, am I? I'm good. I have friends who do that already. They're not homeless. The niggas actually have some money. This one's gonna be dope. I mind everybody. I advise everybody to stay in their business. Focus on what I have. On what this world has to offer. And that's it. Don't mind me. Man, this one. Dark. Just finish making this dark. Just doing drawings at night has its pros and cons. During the day, I feel like I'm having different thoughts than night, I think. Or the idea plays out a little different in my head during the night than it does during the day. Like, I sort of feel like I'm in a gossiping mood. But I think it's just because it's nighttime. I don't know if it's a pro or con. Figure it out. Dark. Looking good. Getting there. I don't really have a lot of problems in my life. That's weird. Lately, I've been noticing that. I mean, it's been more noticeable. And I'm thankful. It's also weird. Kind of peaceful, and maybe it's the nighttime talking or something, but I feel pretty great right now about my life, about these girls, about I feel like I can. Alright, so it's dark. Just darken out this with the gray. It's sort of darkening her shoulders a little higher. Okay. I'm gonna chance it right here. And it's darkening up. Oh my god, this is sharp. Okay. So P. We have dark hours. Great. This should all be great right here, but I sort of wanted to balance out this whole thing going on, so I might just put gray here. Looks gonna be a tattoo, right? Maybe I gotta work on the chain a little bit. I don't really want to do this part because it's you can't really tell where you're supposed to, I guess, fill in this, right? Could have been the bright part. I'm gonna sharpen this. If it hasn't been bugging everybody, it's bugging me now. Selfish, right? I sort of have to freestyle this and put it in there. Make sure that you get familiar with what a chain looks like and kind of add your taste. So me, this is just what I'm gonna do right here. So I'll do whatever it takes to make it pop out a little bit. Bah. Holy crap. Because you have dark, dark, and then just sort of darkness. Dark. Supposed to be dark. Dark, dark. Alright. Good. Man, I can't really consider a girl my girl unless she's like here with me at all times. So, that's just what I consider a girl. I've been single for a long time. But I've gotten so much work done. And I still have a lot of work to do. I don't really know who to look up to at this point. You sort of get accustomed to looking up to your girlfriend whenever you have them and only them. Sort of just like look up to them in a way, like, you know, you would look up to your mom in a way. And I don't have that, so. Until the next time that I have a girlfriend, I will just keep looking up. I mean, keep doing my drawings. No girl to look up to. No girlfriend to look up to. punches, all I want to do is look up to a girl like this. I sort of look up to this girl a little bit. But, I guess it's not the same. It's looking good. Dun, 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 dun. Yes. It is. Alright. Maybe. You. This shirt is bugging me a little bit. Because I know I have to, goddamn, stay here. I know I have to fill in all this shit. But if it just looks as good as a tattoo, people already know what it's gonna be, what it's gonna look like. I think I wanna go in here and do the second darkest on his hair and just add it in a couple of spots. Damn, this one, that would make everything jump out. Maybe just sort of fill in the shirt real quick and call it a session, because as far as what I just said, that's usually what I look forward to in doing a tattoo. If I know what I'm doing here, then I should know what I'm doing there. Okay, so dark. Yeah, just... I really don't want to fuck up this part right here. Oddly as that sounds, like, this is the finishing move, so it's like dark, and then you have this just tattoo left. That's what I'm looking forward to doing. So you don't want to fuck it up. It's looking clean as fuck though. As far as I can see. Man, I think the whole thing's about to be filled in a little bit. I'm not in an uncomfortable position, but... this is the end of it, so... not to rush. Dark and everything else is gray. Yeah, so I'm just gonna build this and dark. Crap. Oh, don't you hear when that happens? It is. I've enjoyed this drawing a little bit now. What do you call it? I sort of left speechless about it.